This is the view from Croxton's position facing Pegram. As you can see, to call the rocks Pegram is holding a ridge is almost a gross exaggeration. As we pan left, north, you can almost imagine the long line of bluecoats stretching into the forest. You also note that in places visibility does extend up to 200 yards, even without farm animals removing the brush through grazing as they did back in 1863. You also note in the distance is one of the monuments of Pegram's division, standing lonely sentinel in the forest.